Hi, welcome to Genius Lounge. I'm your host, Matt Troutman. Genius Lounge is the place where we take technology and make it accessible to mere mortals. Today, we're going to be talking about Apple Pay. So you might be wondering, what is Apple Pay? Apple Pay is a secure way to pay for things in physical stores, on apps on your phone or iPad, or even on the web. Apple Pay is much more secure than using your physical card. The reason for this is that every time you use Apple Pay, it uses a device-specific number, meaning your iPhone or iPad uses the number that it has generated, and a unique transaction code to make sure that you can tie it back to that particular device. And that is why Apple Pay is much more secure than using your physical card. So let's go ahead and take a look at our phone, and I'm going to show you how to enable it within the Wallet app. Okay, so here we are at our home screen. I'm going to go ahead and open the Wallet app on my phone. And from here, I can see that it's prompting me to add boarding passes and tickets. But in this case, I want to go ahead and add my debit card to my Apple Wallet. So here it says, you can add a card to Apple Pay to send money to friends and make purchases in stores, in apps, and on the web. I'm going to go ahead and tap continue. And for this demo, I'm going to go ahead and enter my card details manually, only because I don't really feel like sharing my debit card information with you guys out there on the web. Sorry. And next, you'll enter the expiration date and the CVV code on the back of the card. Next, you'll agree to your bank's terms and conditions. I would advise that you go ahead and read through these. And then once you have and you agree to those, go ahead and tap Agree in the lower right-hand corner. In some situations, you may be required to provide an extra verification step just to make sure that it's actually you adding your card to the wallet. So in this case, I'm going to request a text message, and I'm going to tap Next. And once I receive that text message, all I need to do is input it, and the card verification has gone through. You can see that notification pops down that says, Simple is ready for Apple Pay. And now it tells us, hold your phone near a reader and authenticate using Touch ID, and you can use Apple Pay wherever you see one of these symbols. And that's how easy it is to add Apple Pay to your wallet on your phone. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give us a thumbs up down below, and please consider subscribing and ring that bell if you do to make sure you get notifications about each time we post a new video. Thank you once again, I'm Matt Troutman, and I'll see you around the Genius Lounge.